Okay, hello dear friends. This one is the Gado Bodong, and it came out so delicious. And I think the key reason for making it is authentic and generosity. So you have to be generous on putting the right amount of good stuff, which means butter and sugar and flour, and the good material. No cheating. If you need use butter, use butter. Use sugar, use sugar. Do not use a substitute. Substitute. Do not use replacement substitute. And be honest to good things. Then you will get good things. And another anti-modernism is that still generous and authentic. Do not count calories. It is so good. So good. Okay. You can see the goodness of it. You will bite the screen. So good. Gado Bodong. Que du sucre, beurre et de la farine. C'est tout.
My friends.